Right now, police are looking for this man they say knocked a 5-year-old boy off of his bicycle in Washington Square Park. He's accused of kicking the child's bike, causing him to fall off, then kicking the bike again as the little boy left the park with his mother. He was last seen walking east on Washington Square South from Thompson Street. Anyone with any information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 1-800-577-TIPS. Katie Johnston for CBSNewYork.com.